All right, what's going on, everyone? Happy Easter Sunday. We've done some volume adjustments with the audio when I'm talking, so I'm hoping that it kind of comes out a little bit better. But anyway, so we're back in Pixar's 389, the template trailer. Delivered a load of sand here and last video, and that's where we're starting at. And that's some really cool lettering. I'll show that to you in just a minute, with the truck, her own, company truck name on there, and DOT number and city and state. So I thought that was pretty cool, and that's been a learning experience. This definitely, this truck and trailer are definitely worth the money. So I would definitely highly consider it if you're looking for a paint mod truck and trailer. And he's got several other trailers to purchase, and he's got a new step deck that's coming out here shortly. But anyway, let's go take a look at get us a load here. And so I'm gonna get some sand, and do a couple empty miles over here to pick up some sand over in Glasgow, Montana, and go to Billings, Montana with it. 101,000 pounds, and let's go do that.
Time to hit the road.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
So, this new logo they put on the truck, put on each side.
Time to get the job done. Thank you. Go straight.
Thank you.
You have arrived at your destination. Your route guidance is now finished.
Thank you.
Still made 10K on it. Alright guys, so that's going to be it for today. We got a little dinner to go to in just a bit. So I'm going to get ready for that. This weekend's been kind of just a fly-by weekend. But anyway, might try to do something during the week as far as a video. We'll just see how this week goes. I know tomorrow I've got a long work day. I'll be in Durham, North Carolina, and then I gotta go to Helmet, North Carolina, which is almost just past Rockingham, North Carolina, where the Rockingham Speedway is. I believe it's called the Rock. But anyway, so I gotta go all the way down there tomorrow, and then I'll be back tomorrow night. But I'm just not sure, you know, how work's gonna play out. I'd love to get more videos out, but you know, work and everything else comes first. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this, and y'all have a great Easter and a great week. We'll see you next time.